Welcome guys, latest video is about the PS5. How do you open it to put in a new NVMe SSD drive? To open it you have to lift it here, keep the slot from the DVD here, lift it open and a little to the right, then you can open it up. Here. This one, you have to unscrew it with a Phillips screwdriver, and herein there is the place for the latest NVMe Gen 4 drive. That's this drive. I have the Aorus NVMe Gen 4 SSD, and here is the place to put it in. First we get the drive, and now you see that it falls a little bit short, so you have to unscrew this screw and don't forget that with that screw there is also a bus. And now you have to make the measurement, and I see I have to put him in there. Yeah, it slots in a little bit. Then you put in the NVMe drive, clicks. And now you see there you have the hole with the thread. You put the screw in. You probably have to be a surgeon to do that. And then we're gonna screw it tight. Not too tight. Just tight. Hop! Don't forget to use an NVMe Gen 4 with a cooler. This gold thing, that's a cooler. It's connected on the drive. So that is the cooling body. Now, we have to put this one in place. We put the screw in. And then, if all is correct, tight, not too tight, put a lid on, don't forget to put this one up, and then yes, it should be. And tight and easy. Now we can connect it. Just put the camera on screen, please. Put them in place.